adult charges for that brutal attack on an elderly woman in Lefthand Canyon. 16-year-old Jeffrey Collins is accused of beating Katie Kupla, who picked up the teens and two of his friends. Katie Kupla is still in the hospital tonight, recovering from injuries. Now, her alleged attacker will be in court tomorrow, where we could learn more about the crime.